And welcome back to Fields of Zen Gaming. I'm Scorp, and this is more Factorio. We're just gonna play for about an hour, and then I gotta get ready for work, unfortunately, but... Okay, so... we got all this set up. I'm probably going to actually have to move this farther down, because I'm looking at this, and look at how quickly we used up all the room. Like, the next one has to go here, the next one there, and then we just run out of room. So I'm going to have to... I cannot wait. Get some lights in here. All right, I shot right past where I needed to be. I like the color code, though. I actually think that was a good idea. I'll be uploading all of the ones that I... all of the streams from the last couple days. Probably this week. Alright, so, there is that. Here's our train stop. storage. And now, I'm gonna take some of the rails. To see the path I need to take. I think straight. No, I think I can actually angle it. So, alright, let me go. It's time to start using some of the wood. Because... because we can make... sorry, I'm just kind of blind here. A wooden bridge rail. Iron sticks and wood. Okay. Tap anymore. That's for all of this. Take. Oh, okay, because they gave me and took away. Okay, so. I need, wood, steel, and iron sticks. That's wood, steel, and stone. Okay, sir. So, this is how you make normal rail. But of course. Of course, I set it up so that it was not extendable. Eventually, someday, I will learn how to do this without making the whole place look like, what do they say, spaghetti? Click on them. Oh, the productivity modules. Yeah, that's right, because I don't have... I'm going to limit this, I think, to 5 spots. It makes 2 off of every log. Way to show our logistics. I'm having a one that's green and red, it makes yellow. I was like, what? And then I'm gonna have to drop another one of these down to the bottom of our train thing. So that it can actually dispense all of this stuff if needed. Especially for wood, that'll be very, very important eventually. But that's okay. I will do that in a second. Right now, I'm going to come down here and continue our train track. We just ran out of rails, so. Well, you know what? I just realized I'm gonna take this battery. I'm gonna put it. Oh, and I don't have fusion reactor or anything for that. Look at this. I don't have a fusion reactor or anything for that, so. Good. There's our worker robot. It's 450. And that's increased the number to plus one. So what do we got? Size 1, 2, 3, 450. That's going to be an awful lot of purple to worry about. You know, I think it's time we connect these things to, it's time we connect those. So, that one goes there. What it is or what I did, but feel great. Okay. Oh yeah, rails. That's the entire reason we were coming over here, actually. Oop. I should really hook the wood up to that, because I think it's gonna be, interesting. This entire thing down here? Oh! Well, it'd be better if I actually hooked it up, I guess. Oh dear. Okay. So. Now I feel kind of silly. But I can't put it here, can I? I mean, I can as soon as I get, as soon as I get something that can act as flooring. Oh. That's right. Do-do-do-do-do-do. Oh, you know what? We're gonna request 100 of the flooring on hand at all times. Hard floor tile. Yeah, we're gonna do 1,000. I should probably do infinite for that. That is a lot of floor tile. I'm only 147, like that is such on the floor tile. Okay. Oh, did that fill? Oh. That's what's going on. Okay, well, that's great. That is not nearly as important as our... Grab a chunk so my logistics guys aren't just busy running at me the whole time. Thank you. Okay. Now. There's a helo. I dropped a helo here. Okay. get the rails. Sometimes. I think I'm gonna put those back because I don't think they're good. But oh, that's right, I was getting wood there. Did I set up our coal? Yes, I did. I think I was waiting for... Stop those temporarily. What we've got. Oh, that's right. I was like, what? We're waiting for, we're waiting to expand. Oh, I don't need to wait to expand because I've already got it, Stop that, first of all. And I'm going to copy. Unfortunately, because it doesn't show what connects, I have to wait for those stupid things to get within building range. thing is, because I can already tell that I'm going to be getting very confused. Alright, let's go over here. There are no trains with this stop. What do you mean there are no trains with this stop? Oh. At station. Inaccessible from current location. Oh no, copper. Storage. Okay. I need to go up here. And I think for now I'm going to get rid of. Do not give me fish. Do not give me fish. There. Take care of that. Okay. So add weight condition. Copper. Full cargo. Add weight condition, storage, empty cargo. Oh, inactivity. Inactivity after 5 seconds. Inactivity after 5 seconds. All right. And away they go. Ooh. Oh, I was about to say, hello? Okay, here it comes. And there we go. These all still here, I wonder. I don't know why I didn't flag all of this for deletion. Okay, now we need to set up, we need to set up a refill station for the and then I think after I do that, that'll be the end of today. Those mini loaders do not mess around. Like, fuel locomotive is out of reach. Okay. I should actually get a, I'll do a buffer chest, so that they can fill even well. I need to run all the way up here. That is still insane. Going to tee off from here and just make it over there. There's our heavy oil. There's our light oil. Lubricant. We've got fish lubricant also being. Okay, so. I still have so much work to do on this storage. That's okay though. Gives us something to do. Actually, we could just put the we could just put it right here. Whatever. send the rocket fuel all the way over. I think we'll eventually have to lower that, though. Because, yeah, so what we're going to do... I'm going to come over here. Just like that. And I think I will take it all the way to the train station. So, this is one that needs heavy oil to make why am I not seeing? Oh, okay. Recipe for, because there's the rocket fuel, but where's my solid fuel recipe? Oh, that's done in the chemical plant. And I knew that, but I still, why is it giving me brown concrete again? But I told you to take that away. Uses heavy oil. Okay. Oh, hey, that's perfectly lined up. Oop. Alright. Thank you. fucking low fuel on this sucker. How do you fuel these? I know I don't have to do it by hand. Give me a second. Load them when they're loading their cargo. Fuel on them, they go really fast. Each fuel pod lasts. But how do we load them? Ah, yes. That. But does that mean that that train actually got loaded? Yeah. Okay. That's what it is. I just didn't put top. Save myself some headache later. I think I'm actually gonna make this all the way over. Yeah, did the 5 seconds of inactivity when I played with my friend Lopro, because that way it would give us time to actually get inside the train instead of having to take off. I don't know how many it takes on a trip, but as long as we build that much up before it gets here, then it won't matter. third one of these, I'll add a third one. This. sometimes it hurts being me. Okay. I am not unloading from the chest. Oh, but These don't actually, they're not that big. I thought they were bigger. Okay. Head back up on the helo, get four more. They coming to grab this stuff? I don't understand. Are you telling me that all of these boxes are full? Is that what we're saying here? I mean, it's a possibility. Plenty of space. Probably didn't eat. That's okay. That was good. I'd be surprised if this filled by the time I'm trying to get back. Now, what are we looking at here? Here's where our copper stops. That's full again. Thank you. see. I'm gonna do that. This takes 325, so come over here, we're gonna grab some iron plates. Grab some copper plates. Wait, how many copper does it take? 154, okay. Oop. We'll make one and it'll take 4 years. Where is my nearest uranium? Oh, I haven't even completely scouted this island yet. Uh-oh. Ooh, now that's something different. I thought I had scouted it. Scout that whole thing. Alright, let's get down here to our helicopter. I mean, I forgot that I can call the helicopter to me, but... drop the passive radar right here. Oh, wow. Okay, they can't get to me. Look at all that stone. And them biters. That is a big biter nest. Iron. More stone. Where is my uranium? I mean, there's some right on Biter Island. I'm gonna have to take on. Look at how big that island is and how many freaking. Okay, so let's call the helicopter to me. Research. Yes or no, yellow's missing things. We're missing normal circuits. Let's say yellow just needs one, right? Yeah, okay. So you take, where did those go? Here, the iron furnaces are up here, and they just go straight up. But I need to get rid of all of this crap first. Oh, speaking of. Okay, all of these are still working. No mineable resources, good. Let's put that. Resources to that. All right. Well, I think that is it for now. So, thank you for joining me. And I shall play more later. Bye-bye.